Blah. What is going on, everyone? She Gaming here. It's obviously me. It's my channel. Who are you expecting? Anyways, welcome to the channel. Back to the channel. Either one. But anyways, welcome. Charles the Spider Train. Oh, is that a new one? Is that a new alt? Anyways. One second. Let me just get that up on my chat. Let's see. One second. Dang. Hey, Chrissy boy. Y'all ready for this? Are you ready for this? Type 1 if you're ready. Type 1. Seriously, type 1 if you're ready. Are you ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this. Are you ready for this? You ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this. I changed my name. I noticed. See? I noticed. I did it. So yeah. Who's ready? Who's actually ready for this though? Type 1 if you're ready. If you're not ready, it's your own fault. Like, because y'all better be ready. Yes, there we go. See? We're all ready. Everyone's ready. If you're not ready, it's a massive L on your end. Isn't that right? That's right. High five, Shay. Yeah. Okay, what am I doing? You see, the weird thing is, right? I was going to go live an hour ago, but then I ended up making banana bread, and I was like, do I go live or do I make banana bread? I chose banana bread. Just to let you know. But banana bread's dope. It's pretty good. Pretty delicious. Delicious. Delicioso. Okay. Let us do this. What were we doing again? That's the real question. Ooh, it's an eye. I know. Pull it with your weak little legs. You can do it. Push. Let me in. Okay, where's this gonna take me? Upstairs. Right. Did I need to go up here? Was I already up here? What am I doing anymore? More farmer. What is up? How is you? Is you good? How's the farm life? Mike is really quiet. No, I'm just really quiet. I'm really quiet. Is this the 6th or 7th stream? I do not know. Actually, I might turn up the mic a small bit. I'm gonna turn up my mic a small bit. Slightly. Just the tiny bit. Is that better? Type 1 if that's better. I was kind of mumbling to myself though, I won't lie. Okay. Suck me through the vortex!
We did it!
Oh! I thought she died. I thought I was dead. Oh, wait, now I remember. I did this already. Is this like a waste of my time? Hey, wait. What if I like just jump down through here? Like just a boy. And I murdered a child. That was fun. Wake up. Yeah, it's working again. Good, because my comedy skills are like A1. So, you know, it would really suck if you couldn't hear me. Massive W for Max.
What would I do without you?
Talk to myself, basically. Right. All right. So we put that there, and then we jump, and we hang for dear life. Okay. I found a cadaver. Oh wait, this is your toggle for the safe spot. Landing my trigger might be this video. Yeah. Oh no, I'm kind of scared. What do I do? What do I do, darlings, besties? What am I doing? I don't know what to do. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go oh, dang it, walk into the door. Good job. Why can't I go in here? What was I doing? I was doing something. Oh, wait, now I know. I think. Okay, so I can't use that. Right. But I feel. Let me just get through here. See, I want banana bread. I ate it. No. Yeah, this is the right one.
Oh, I'm a genius!
I'm squished, haven't I? Okay, what do I do up here then? Did I just do that for nothing? Absolutely nothing. There was no point. Go back to sleep and starve. What am I doing here? Darlings, what do I do? What if I like just press that? I really don't know what to do here. It's quite concerning. What if I press that? A potato. Are you seeing this? Are you actually seeing this? Trash cat is being mean to me. You probably deserve it if trash cat is being mean to you. I got a potato. No, pick back up the potato. Okay, and throw it into the chute. No. Oh, I saw that. What do I do? What am I doing? Someone help. Help. I'm scared. I don't want to die. Do I like climb up here? That would be my best guess. As to what I'm doing. What am I doing? What? I'm very nice to Trash Cat and she's mean. No, that's debatable. She's mean to you, you did something. We all know it. Trash Cat has her reasons. Oh. Does anyone know what to do here? No, I'm actually asking for hints now. I need help.
Is Chrissy Boy still here? Because he's really good at this. Nothing. I'm telling you, there's nothing. You need to make the elevator go down and jump and go through the TV and jump onto the roof of the elevator to go to the middle room. I was on it, but I don't it's not working. I've never played this game, so I don't know. Me. No. Chrissy Boy really does know how to guide me. Oh, okay. Okay, I think I know this time. Alright, Shay knows. So I need to jump down earlier. I go through the TVs, right? It reminds me of like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, like the one with Johnny Depp, not the first one. So I need to get into this room, right? Bet. We gotta finish this today. We gotta do it. Come on, faster, come on. True TV. Come on. Yes, stupid. That was stupid. Stop, will you stop climbing? You just get to... Don't annoy me now. I don't care if you're there. Even though it's very, very, very cute. I don't care. Okay, I just need you to focus. Focus. Okay, just chill out and focus. You need to focus. This slender. Slender! Vandalization of trash cat's name. Okay, bet. Go. Come on! Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? This isn't funny. It is not funny. Hello, trash cat. Trying to be sneaky about a who? Hello, trash cat. Longneck, aka Ohio Lady, as you encounter her last stream. Go through the TV while the elevator goes down. Goes down. Okay. No. Pull away.
Pull away.
Actually, that makes more sense than. Faceplant. We love it. I really didn't need the jump there, did I? The bunny. No. Oh, kick the bunny.
Beat the bunny. Open the bog. Give me the bog.
Yeah. I died. It's the person. Ooh, skills. She's got skills. Child, oh, eat my face. Okay. Don't forget to drop them likes, everyone, by the way, in case you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, I thought I died.
I thought I was dead. I thought I was got her. Come on, you're executed. Pull yourself up. Sorry, this is the job. Oh! Ah, the TV is broken. It is broken. It is no more good. Was that Mrs. Longneck? It kind of looks like her. Just, like, without a face. The lady dropped the soap. Don't drop the soap, kids. Doing this. Jump. Okay. Return. Look away. Go back. Look away. I thought I was dead. What are they watching? That didn't help. What if I like? Oh, it's crispy. That's what happened. She didn't get burned. She just crisped up a little bit. Okay. See you. I see you, child. That was a waste of my time. Is this even gonna work if I like? No, we're barbecued. We are barbecued. This part made me rage so hard when I first played the game. Yeah, it's about to. Me and the stream numbers. I'm only meffing. It's all a joke. But I am losing my sanity. That is what's happening.
That's a full platform. Right. 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 Well, I don't know how this is gonna work. Does anyone know how to do this? Krishy boy, how do I do this? What if I like delete it? No, stop, no. Why can't I climb on that? I have little legs, I can do that. Sometimes I feel like this game. Oh, wait! Wait! Wait. Let me back out. Oh, yeah. Can you let me back out? This game sometimes. It's after hurting my feelings a bit now. Ah, come on. There's a shopping cart in the background. You can push down the ramp. Where? Where's my shopping cart? I want to go shopping. Get in the rug. Oh, I see it. Getting Luther, we're going stopping. Alright. I'm bad driver. Push it. With my shopping cart. Okay. I thought I was a gutter. I was gonna write RIP Shay in the chat. They just leave. Okay, but how do I? Oh, we're dead. Gotta get those groceries and those barbecued children. Barbecued children. It's my cars. Come here.
Get in, Luther. We're going.
No, tell me what you want. Push it, will you? Drive the car. The cars. We like barbecue children here in this chat. If you don't find something new. Do it, push it down. Ah, come on. Right, first few legs are off. Here, but how do I get from here to thing to up there, because we can't get up there. Oh, I thought we were gone again. I thought we were dead. So you think I'm skinny? I throw the toy. No, don't throw the toy. For a child, this kid has some upper body strength. So where? Yes. Okay. No, how do I get up there? Let me in. Yo, I think this game forgot how small I am. What if I get the... I have to get my... my shopping trolley again. Yeah, queen. Can I not? Okay. Wait, come here, thank you. Ah, come on. That's making me annoyed now. Ah, come on. Come off it a small bit, not like. This is stupid. Crushy boy, how do I do this? How do I? Help me. I don't know what I need. I can barely function as a human being. If I break something, oh dang it. Oh, okay. What am I doing? Someone help me. So won't let me turn back on the TV because there's no pure. Pure. Right. Okay. Well, there's gotta be more to this than everything is leading up to. Because this is straight up nasty. It's nasty. Okay, it's just connected to the roof, but that's not explaining why it won't let me jump through anything or do anything. This game is pain in my behind. Did the cat get stuck on this side of that counter? Yes. Oh, on the side of the counter! This is why I keep you around. Why you're a boss. Okay, let's try now. Push! No, it's fully stuck, I think. I think it's like fully stuck. No, it's stuck on this thing. Okay, but once I like. Okay, wake up. Come on, work with me, baby. Oh my god! I'm pretty sure the TV ain't got no power. Oh, and I'm stuck behind the tree. But it won't let me turn on the TV because there's no power. Right, okay. Bear with me, please. Uno momento, por favor. Poor favor. That's what this is. We got this. Oh, ball. Throw the ball! No. Throw the monkey. It had no head, so I don't know if it was a monkey now. Okay. So we turn this crap back on. And then we go up here.
Whoa, I'm a genius!
I deserve a medal. That's how good I am. I deserve a medal. We all know it. Be a strong difference of opinion, but we all know I deserve it. And watch, we're gonna go down here. Right. No! Oh my god! You have the right idea. Yes, I like being right. Bright ideas are my thing. Not bright ideas, but right ideas, because I'm not very bright. Okay, that
crap is on. No, let me back. Come back to me. No, stop picking up the headless monkey, please. Just do your job. Get out of here. Okay. Why just one? Why not two? I deserve 40 medals. But one would be more significant to me. Why? Nobody knows. I'm Shay. That's why. Oh, dang it. Bring the carrot. Stay. That's right, you knew better. It knew better. I deserve all the medals. No, stop picking off the monkey. Look what you made me do. No, don't pick it up. Look. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm having an aneurysm. Just need the cart more towards the center of the room so you make the jump from the counter to the cart and then the cart to the TV. I think it's fine. I think it's gonna be fine, to be honest. No, stop picking it up. I don't catch up. Oh my god, I'm gonna have. Let's try this again. No, we go. Now we gotta go back and we gotta do a running jump. Okay, I feel better now. Yeah, you were right. You were slightly right. You may have been right. So is this the last bit? Does anyone know? Or is there like another few bits? Because I don't know. I don't know. I want pizza. Does anyone else want pizza? I want pizza instead of saying. Instead of saying, look what you made me do, you should just say that, yes. I agree. That's what I'm doing in future now. No, stop turning the car and just. Oh. It's amateur hour because I feel like I'm working with idiots. Not you. Not my chat. The stupid one. Okay, there. That should do it. Okay, I believe I can do it. I believe I can. For such a little person, the upper body strength she has. I mean, we all know she taking that crazy. Creatine? There's quite a bit after this. Oh, okay. That's why I started earlier, just in case I actually do have to, like, finish. Like, in case it takes me. No, stop picking up the monkey. In case. Whatchamacallit? In case there was way more. Blood.
one and a half more boss. Ugh.
Another boss? I'm the only boss.
Let's be real. I am the only boss. No, my god.
Oh, oh, I love you. Oh, I'm in love. Oh my god, my hair has never, like, stopped for a minute or two before. It's never done that before. Oh my god. I thought I died. I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead. I wonder if I can, like, stop it. Oh, face plant. I mean, obviously, I gotta get a rock. Get that rock. Somehow. Only way I can think is having. What do I need? What am I doing? I want the hat. Give me the hat. Give me the hat. I want the fancy. Oh. Useless. I need a brick. Is there any stones? Anyone have any stones? I want a stone. They're gonna end up watching that one. What are you doing? Take me away. Unducked. Jump, will ya?
Stupid. I haven't even started moving. Yeah, just eat me. I'm coming.
Just eat me.
I wasn't even paying attention that time. That was good. That was good. You should stop making Ohio jokes because it's kind of freaked. Oh, now to joke about it. How? I don't get what's going on in Ohio. Kind of curious. And I just hit him. Oh yeah. Slenderman, it's Slenderman.
Yeah. you tried to get me. It's quite concerning.
Ooh, chills, 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 chills. I got chills.
Charles, this is your doing. Lots of radioactive risks and trains derailing.
Yeah.
Oh no, we're ducked. We're ducked. We're ducked. Everyone knows it. Everyone knows it. We're ducked. We're ducked. Oh no. He's on his way. Crap.
It's Slenderman. It's Slenderman. Slendy.
See, it is Slender. I knew it. Conspiracy theories.
I just want to be left alone.
Just eat me. I'm coming to you.
Daddy!
Just catch me. What's up? Yeah, you can have me. You can take me. I'm good. It's so much effort, like, dragging a bunch of stuff over just to, like, protect myself from you, so, you know. My butt. I'm in a train. Oh, choo choo. It's not on my train. It goes choo choo. Okay, I sense some violence happening in a minute. I do not like it. No, I went the wrong way. Come on. Give me a second to catch my breath, please. Ah, come on. Girl just needs a minute, okay? I just need 1 minute. Yeah, I thought that was best. Okay. Yeah, run, Milio. We're kind of in the middle of death chase with Slenderman. Okay. No, we're dead. We might as well just dead. Jump, I dare you. Jump. Do it.
Game is going to give me actual nightmares, lol. Living up to this name, it really is. Wake up, will ya? Wasn't even that bad. Walk it off. I said walk. A child. Where's the child? Guess we follow the child, basically. We got a bad hip, lads. Oh, lads, I got a bad hip. Making me walk up some stairs when I have a bad hip. This game. We need to set boundaries with this game. I need boundaries. Oh, your hip seems fine now, though. Oh, dang. It's quite a ladder, wouldn't I? Sure they will. I'm not gonna wake up screaming, at least. What is going on? No! Bear! I want my bear hat back. Get wrecked. Yeah, don't even try. Don't even try again. Weak. Conspiracy theory, Roblox doors. See, I would have preferred if it was like a blue room. It's kind of my jam. My jammers. So when it's cold, I'm kind of cold. I'm cold. When I tell you the lore, you'll have a whole other perspective. It's clearly Slenderman. We all know it. We all know it. Type 1 in the chat if you agree. If it's Slenderman, it's Slenderman. We all know it. We all know it. It's... His name's Slendy. Slentissery chicken. Again, I'm not very good on pink. Pink's not my kind of, not really my color, you know. We're just going in circles at this stage. Does anyone know how to do this? They're in the final stage of the game. How do I do this though? Because it's kind of... Do I like go to the eye? Slap that eye. Blink. What do I do? Through the door with the loudest music. That's clearly this one. Are they somewhere past here? Yes.
Why can't I get in this door? You wanna be in the door? And if they both seem quiet, then look for another door. Yeah, but I can't get into this one. It won't let me in. Why can't I get in the door? Stand outside the door. It's quirky music.
Bum ba da do
dee. No. This is like my only way. That was smart. Good decision, Jay.
Oh, we died. Oh, good heavens.
Never mind, you got it. Yeah. Did pretty good.
How do we get across here without, like, dying? Between the doors again, I presume. What objects? I don't have any objects to push. However,
I didn't even read the chat. I was just like, okay. But thank you, Chrissy boy. You've really come in clutch. Sneezing all day just for this stream. All day, I tell you, all day. All day I've been holding in one sneeze for this whole stream. Fingers! What's that meaning? back off. So, girl. Smash your stuff. I'll smash it. I don't care. Bless you. What is that? It's six. But, like, six is going to be very angry when I smash it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Biscuit. She's angry now. That's what she is. Now we gotta break in it. Do this. Here's Johnny. I see a rope. What do I do? Christy boy. Thank you. when she's swinging.
She did my whole body.
Can I pick up anything else? Only my hatchet. Yeah, no, this isn't working out. If I grab a... like, there's not... I don't know what to do. Chrissy boy, what do I do? Go to the door and call for her and then go through the door. Okay. Oh, she ended me. Wanted to pop you in and wish you the best. Won't be saying so I can avoid spoilers. Outside into bed. Have a great night. Have a good night, Locke. Breaking the sound barrier. We're like who's in Whoville. Run and chop my butt. Lure. I kind of got what I have to do. I thought I was gone. I pressed the wrong buttons. Pushed the phone. It. everyone who's watching, if you're not subscribed, seriously consider it. Because I'm going to lose my patience here in a second. It's not going to be pretty.
What are we supposed to do here?
Why are they making me torment this poor crater? Where's my axe? Get up there without through that door. Yeah, I felt that coming. I knew it. I knew that was gonna come. my phone's off the dying.
Okay, we got this, we got the chat. W's in chat. WWW. Nice. My girl, Cam, take a chill pill. Take a chill pill, it's not that deep. Really not that deep. Interdimensional travel. La da 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 da. This is it. This is the end of the game. Is it? Is that over? Is it? Is it? Are we done? Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. She's dead already. Chase that again. I'm dead. I'm dead. They hit me. They hit me. Mine, don't die. Don't let me die.
Are you actually?
I actually have a pain in my mouth from how far my jaw dropped. What?
I can't comprehend what actually happened. My brain doesn't know what happened.
My brain needs. I need a minute. My brain fully doesn't know how to respond right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. We've been Slenderman all along. Everything just happened. I don't know. I need a minute. I actually genuinely need a minute to like comprehend what actually happened because. The brutality of the treachery and the brutality of all this is just too much. Wow, that was such a good game. Wow. Fly, you fools. I'm gonna read the chat. I'm gonna catch up on the chat. A second, okay. Where is it? You're doing alright. Alright. Why is that horrid monster guarding that? Is that a pot? It's.
It's a pot of Lucky Charms. Because I think she's Irish.
W. Yes, it's the end. Oh, wait. Am I sensing lore? What is that thing? Me. Don't spoil it. I won't. Damn, Six not waiting at all. Six is going as fast as Eugene. Lore warning. This reminds me of something I've seen before. 3, 2, 1. I don't know what that was. Fly, you foom. Lore time. How long detention feels like? Really. It really does. Oh, well, technically I've never gotten a detention. When I've gotten a detention, I just didn't go. Like I said, whole new perspective. Look familiar, anyone? No. Yes, my dear friends. Oh, I see. You are the villain. Oh, no. Oh, no. I see it. Man, I've known this whole time. Oh, no. I've already beaten the game 3 times, so I already knew the ending. That is the ending? I will get you the full story in a sec. No, that is the beginning. On Two Little Nightmares 1. Oh, why didn't my brain work there? I missed quite a few chapters, so if you think about it, I'll post the story in Discord. Nah, I don't want to think about it. Never mind. Wow. I wasn't even like in the game, and I already felt betrayed. I felt so betrayed. Not locks. That'd be spoilers. I actually feel quite betrayed right now. It's not even funny. I'm actually in shock. I'm in full and utter shock. Just wow. Ooh, chills. I kind of want a chapter. I want another one. Like a Little Nightmares 3. That's what we need. I need it. I gotta go dinner. Bye. Enjoy your dinner. Save me some. I'm starving. What do you think of this? What do you think? Nightmare 1, you play as 6. No, I don't want to play as 6. No, treachery. The treachery is unbelievable. They were going as fast as Eugene when he was claiming the bill. Hill. Running up that hill. What did you think of it? Do you think it was a good game? I think it was a pretty good game, won't I? The art and lore are fantastic. No, to be honest, this game is something else. I've never actually properly enjoyed a game, like a horror game, because I'm a bit of a chicken. But besides the point, pretty good game. The graphics are unreal. The graphics are class. Just the whole everything behind it is pretty dope. Play Mr. Hop's Playhouse next. What's that? I was thinking of getting back on the Bendy Road because I have both of them now. I have the Dark Revival and Bendy and the Ink Machine. Shay, please link your Discord. Okay. Anything for you, trash cat. Anything. Everything is awesome. How do I do that on this? One second. One moment, por favor. Bear with me. Tell me how am I supposed to live it? Sorry, I keep getting the shivers. I hate the shivers. Shivers make me. Ugh. I can't delete my comment. No! Oh, that game. I have seen that game. Yeah, I'm definitely going to end up playing that game, I'd say, next. To be honest. TBH. To be fair. What time is it? Because I kind of don't want to leave it here. I'm kind of into the games now. I'm actually gonna come out of Little Nightmares 2 because it actually messes up my PC for some reason. What
we going to play? I want to play something else. I don't want to just leave you here. I don't want to leave right now. But also, my phone kind of died, so I can't really look at the chat. Unless I, like, go into this. Let's go more. I'll try everywhere. You see, I need a couple of hours. And by a couple, I mean, like, times of nearly. It's half 3:04. I can come back in 25 minutes and play Hogwarts Legacy. That's the offer. That's the final offer. Lore. Okay. Alright, let's do the lore and then, yeah. Okay. Let's go into voice chat. I'm gonna go into voice chat on my server. Hello. What's up, darling? I'm by myself. All by myself. Don't want to be old. I left my own voice chat. I do want to hear the lore though. You're playing Hogwarts in 25 minutes. I was thinking, because like if I can charge my phone for 25 minutes, I can actually come back and play like Hogwarts Legacy for an hour. Or like, yeah. For like an hour. The real question is, how much quicker do you think you would have gotten through the game if I helped you from the start? We would have been done like 2 weeks ago. We would have been done. That whole thing would have been over. Laura is the best. Thank you. I'm the best. Shay is the best. Charles, what? Oh, sorry. So, that is just a thought. No, I can. I mean, I kind of want to. I kind of want to do it that way. I feel like I'm going to do it that way. I feel like I'm going to go right now. And we can go through lore and Hogwarts Legacy. We can play Hogwarts Legacy and look at lore and stuff. Rather than just like looking at a blank screen for the next like 20 minutes. I feel like that would be better if you give me 20 minutes to charge my phone. So I can actually look and talk to my besties. My babies.
My love of babies. Babies.
Okay, 1 to 10, how would you rate the game? 11. Do Lord Clap in a bit. If we come back, if we come back and play Hogwarts Legacy, and then we can, like, do it that way. I'll refresh my mind. So, like, if you want to talk about lore, why I play Hogwarts Legacy in the background, for everyone to, like, watch at least, because there's nothing really to do right now. But I kind of want to make it a whole new stream so I can charge my phone and talk to people. I would rate it 10. 11, 100%. No, this game, the graphics alone and the lore and everything on top of each other is just spicy. Spicy. Lord, do look at it. I'm refreshing my mind. All right. Okay, so we're going to leave it here for now. And then in 20 minutes, I should be back. Probably 25, depending how dead my phone is. And then we'll get back into it. Deal. Sounds good. Spicy. Sorry, have it. It's quite a good phrase, actually. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm done. Make a new stream, I'm collecting my knowledge, I'm not ready yet. Okay. So, if anyone wants to talk about the lore, make sure you join the Discord. And you can actually be on the stream, technically, talking about the lore. So get your facts right for the next 20 minutes. And I'll see you in a bit. Bye, bestie. Bye, Chrissy. Bye, Charles. Bye, Chrissy. Bye. Bye, Charles. Bye, Charles. When are you to play? Should I play the first game or after playing the second game? Should I do it that way? Should I? Would it be wrong? Would it be so wrong? Charles out. I know. I'll discuss it. We'll do a poll, but right now I need to charge my phone so I can come back. So, BRB. Once again. Alright, peace out. See you in a minute. Bye! Okay, bye.